JagranJosh.com brings you the part 2 of the current affairs bulletin of the week 7th April to 13th April, which will be of immense help in your O2 preparation. Current affairs headlines. Ratan Tata received Knight Grand Cross Award of UK Government. Sachin became first Indian cricketer to feature on Wisden Cricketers Almanac cover page. Pyramal sold its 11% stake in Vodafone India for 8,900 crore rupees. Champions of Andaman and Nicobar Islands casted votes for the first time in Lok Sabha elections. Andrea Petkovic won her third WTA title at the Family Circle Cup. Current affairs in detail. Ratan Tata received Knight Grand Cross Award of UK Government. The award was given by Queen Elizabeth II. He is one of the 5 foreign nationals to be honoured. He was honoured for his services in bolstering UK-India relations. GBE is one of the highest civilian honours of Britain. In 2009, he was honoured with Knight Commander Award. Sachin became first Indian cricketer to feature on Wisden Cricketers Almanac cover page. He featured on the cover page of 151st edition of the Wisden Cricketers Almanac. 151st edition of Wisden Cricketers Almanac, edited by Lawrence Booth, was published in London. The cover page depicts the picture of Sachin walking out of the Wankhede Stadium. Sachin Tendulkar retired from international cricket in November 2013. Pyramal sold its 11% stake in Vodafone India for 8,900 crore rupees. Pyramal sold the stake in Vodafone India at 1,960 rupee per share. It picked up the stake in two tranches in 2011 and 2012 at a total cost of 5,864 crore rupees. In 2010, it sold its profit-making pharmaceutical business at 10,000 crore rupees. Champions of Andaman and Nicobar Islands casted votes for the first time in Lok Sabha elections. Champions casted their votes in Great Nicobar for the Lok Sabha constituency of Bay Islands. They are one of the 6 tribes that inhabit the forests of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. They have been classified as primitive tribal group along with other 4 tribes. The other 4 tribes of Andaman and Nicobar Islands are Jarawa, Andamanese, Ongay and the Sentinelese. Andrea Petkovic won her third WTA title at the Family Circle Cup. Family Circle Cup was held in Charleston, United States. The German defeated Jana Seplova of Slovakia 7-5-6-2 in the final. She won her first WTA title in 2009 and her second WTA title in 2011. For more on current affairs, log on to JagranJosh.com.